In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a smooth text slide animation in Premiere Pro. So to get started, I'm just going to go into the graphics right here, and I'm going to type out some text by selecting the type tool. You can select the type tool down here or by pressing T on your keyboard. And then I'm just going to write out some text. And then we can highlight all of the text, and inside of the essential graphics panel, I'm just going to align it so it's in the middle of the frame. And then I'm just going to position the text on the timeline where I want it to start and where I want the animation to end. And then we can go into the effect controls panel right here, and we can make a position keyframe by clicking on this stopwatch right here. And I'm just going to drag it out of the screen, so it's starting outside of the screen. Then I'm going to move forward in time, and I'm going to drag the next position and make a keyframe and position it roughly in the middle of the frame right here. And then we have a slow text animation coming onto the screen. You can drag those two keyframes closer to the beginning to make it go faster. And we can select both of the keyframes and right click on one of them, select temporal interpolation and select ease in. And now you will have a smooth text animation in Premiere Pro. To learn even more about Premiere Pro, click on one of the videos on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.